currently 3D printing Ryobi 40 volt battery holders on the BambuLab A1 using PETG filament.